He was born in 1815 and he died at 82.
And in his life, he did the things that living legends do.
But you've never seen his paintings and you ain't heard his prose.
He's the most famous man that nobody knows. Nobody knows.
He built a stately mansion, now it's lost to the ages.
Told our nation's story on crumbling yellow pages.
He inspired an epic poem that you don't know a word of.
He's the most famous man that you ain't ever heard of.
He met the queen in Britain and showed her what was next.
So why is his name not written in your 8th grade history text? Nobody knows.
Spit upon
and writ about
and pilloried and praised.
He made a moving picture that left the world amazed. But you don't know what his name is or how his story goes. He's the most famous man that nobody knows. Nobody knows.